Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's Monday, November 5th, and I just got a new helmet in the mail. Just wanted to show you guys this new helmet real quick. If you guys have been seeing my most recent videos here in the channel, you guys know I have gotten and I'm going to start getting more into off-road mountain bike riding and cyclocross riding, stuff like that. So, now I could certainly use my road helmets for mountain biking, but there's certainly some added safety benefits of having a mountain bike specific helmet. I've never had a mountain bike helmet before, so I felt that I need to get a mountain bike helmet. So I recently did that. I just kind of want to show you guys what I went with. Now I've never had a POC helmet before, but I've actually gone with the POC Tectal. It's got really good reviews online and stuff. So I've literally just pulled the thing out of the box here. The UPS guy showed up a little bit ago. So I want to show you guys this helmet. Now I'm hoping that I can get out on the trails here before winter really sets in. We actually got our first snow of the season this past weekend. Now it didn't stick to the ground or anything. It's already melted off, but it's coming into mid-November now here in upstate New York, and we're gonna start getting some snow, unfortunately. But I'm hoping to be able to get out onto the trails at least a handful of times later on this fall, and show you guys and let you guys know how I like this helmet. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything in the box, it's a good thing that I looked, because I would have missed something. Tucked in behind this cardboard, basically got the padding. Some padding, and it looks like a carrying some type of case that the helmet comes in. Here's the padding. I got the medium to large. I got the medium large helmet. So there's the padding. I'm assuming this is some kind of a little case, bag, helmet bag, yeah. So what it is, I don't really use these, honestly. I can maybe use it to put my cycling shoes in or something a lot of times. So, all right, guys. Well, this is the POC Tectal right here. I went with white, just because it should, pretty much match this bike and any other mountain bike I get in the future. Should match it well. If you guys can bear with me, I'm going to go grab a set of scissors. I'm going to have to cut these tags off in order to put the helmet on, it looks like. So just give me a second, guys. All right, so I went in, I got my scissors handy. Gonna get these things cut out of here. We don't need those in there. All right, I think that'll be about it. Now this helmet's got a lot of padding inside of here already. Not really sure where this must be. I'm thinking that's just some replacement padding, guys. Looks like they've maybe thrown in some replacement padding. Now this, as you can see, this POC helmet, pretty much the added benefits you get with the mountain bike helmet is you get a little bit more side protection for the side of your head, and also the helmet extends, further into the back part of your head than a traditional road cycling helmet would do. So, like I said, I mean, certainly you could ride, your road helmet on a mountain bike, but safety is always the most important thing, especially when you're dealing with your head. You need to keep your head as safe as you can. You don't want to take any impacts. It just makes good sense. If you're going to invest the money that you do into cycling, and if you're going to, endeavor in the sport, you owe it to yourself, you owe it to your family, to always make sure that you're wearing, at the very least, the appropriate helmet for the sport that you're doing. So I felt that this was certainly worth picking up the mountain bike helmet. It's got this little bill on the top. I don't really know exactly what this is going to be, you know, for from a functionality standpoint. The one thing I am going to try doing with it, though, is trying to figure out a way that I can maybe mount up a GoPro mount on the inside of this bill to see if I can maybe, you know, have a GoPro tucked in here when I'm riding. Just, but that's a whole different topic. So, all right, guys. Well, this is the POC Tectal helmet. Now, it's very light. I'll throw it on for you guys real quick while I got it out here. Had to kind of estimate my sizing. Hopefully it'll be good. And, oh, it's going to fit perfect, guys. It's got the nice ratchet strap in the back, which you can really snug down tight. And, boy, this helmet almost comes perfectly fitted for me right out of the box. So, all right, guys, well, what do you think? This is my new POC Tectal mountain bike helmet. Fits me really good. I mean, gosh, I couldn't have, I don't think, done any better if I'd have been actually at a bike shop picking this thing out in person. Really like how it kind of just really feels good on my head. And I don't have any hair. You know, I shave my head all the time, so I don't have any hair getting in the way. And this helmet just feels really good, really comfortable. I think it's going to give a lot of, you know, obviously it's going to give a lot of great protection. You know, POC, you know, has a really good name in the industry for, you know, making really good helmets. Plus, it's a good-looking helmet also, you know. It's a really sharp-looking helmet. So, all right, guys, there you have it. Just want to do a, you know, a quick unboxing showing you guys my new helmet. Since I am going to get, you know, since I'm going to start getting serious with the mountain bike and stuff, just, you know, made good sense for me to get, you know, an actual mountain bike helmet. And I was looking online, you know, this POC, you know, caught my interest and had really good reviews and people seemed to like it. So I figured I would give it a try. So, all right, guys. So I'm hoping to give you at least one more video before winter sets in. You know, after I get, you know, hopefully a couple of trail rides with this helmet, I'll let you guys kind of know what I think in a future video. But appreciate you guys tuning in for the unboxing of my new helmet, and I look forward to seeing you guys in my next video.